Hello, Warriors. Maxine Waters told a group of homeless people to go home. She needs to go home and take off that doggone James Brown wig, watch some Murder, She Wrote, and leave Congress. That's all I'm saying.